Welcome back, citizens, to the Empire. My name is Michael, this is Vince Gaming Channel, and we are Chaos Gating Demon Hunter-ish in this great XCOM game and horrible Warhammer game. Seriously, it's... as an XCOM game, it's... I like it. From a lore perspective, I absolutely hate it. It's not Warhammer 40k. So let's ignore that part. Okay, so we have a low mission, so we can hopefully level up some of my guys. Well, not him. I lost like everybody before. So we take apothecary. Can also add heal. And then I want my windy. Really do. It's the best.
Vindicare.
Then let's get the tech marine back. And something with a grenade. There, an interceptor. So we need grenades. Otherwise, it'll be hard to kill four people with them. Hello weapon. Oh yeah. Back. And then the armor. Let's see. Grenades have plus one damage. And okay, this one immune to plague. Yes, that's good too. There we go. Apothecary. So gonna give him a grenade as well. For this mission. He has the armor, I guess that is. He has this one here that gives plus what the okay. That's perfectly fine. Okay. See what he has the forgiveness. What is this one here? Pretty much graded. There's two the higher range. Right, he has what he has. Let's see, he has some upgrade. Let's see, we have the guy that wants that close person, the taunt servitor. This has higher range. Picked enraged. Let's go with this one. We can taunt guys and then possibly taunt him into Overwatch. Then we need something to defend ourselves. Armor break 2. That's good. I think I like this one here. Armor break. There we go. Okay. There we go. We are almost ready. Loadout. Weapon. And here we go. Getting rid of the chaos dumb. The heretic, the unclean, the arch traitor. Apply whatever I enter whatever I apply. Another thing is that current Warhammer 40 has been for some years called Grimdark. This game isn't not very Grimdark. Very colorful and very It is a Grimdark.
The Ultramarines appear to have been holding this ground until a recent Death Guard assault.
When you see Nurgle curious. Stuff, it gets really colorful and happy, I think.
Yes, the Plague Lord's methods are generally more
This
indirect.
Looks like World of Warcraft gone for seriously, this looks a bit like old school World of Warcraft. Oh my god. Tongue just twisted. Let's see, we have to go over here, so go there. We have two seed casts, there's no bloom spawn for once. That's good.
Yes. You know this.
Commander. At your command, I serve. Your orders? I sense something near.
I think we will take those for. I don't want patrol getting in. That would suck.
Service. What is your will? Onward, brothers.
Rally, fools. Your fate shall be tested.
Right,
yes.
From here I can shoot him, right? Yes, I can. Well, I bet I can't. Oh my god, I can.
I will mutilate you.
Taste my fury!
Where
Finding
we go?
Better ground.
Aye, sir. Ready to fire.
Make him bleed, baby.
Get out of there!
It will be done.
cannot harm me.
Ah, Overwatch!
Feel my wrath!
Die! Die! Die!
Another one down!
How many walls does a chaos cultist in? Are you kidding me? So I just step on the right and I would be fine?
Here.
Bullshit. Anyway. That makes two kills.
Gratitude.
Make him bleed.
Yeah.
Let's see what I can do here. Let's see if I can. I don't know if this is enough or not. But you see, they make that blink. But I've only one action. But I'm not good. I'm going to do it.
Awaiting directions.
There we go. That's one action point. Loot him. Two action points still.
Prepared to fire. Praise the Emperor.
I am here to serve.
I didn't stop, there's still a grenade. Okay.
Ready to kill.
So I can do this. There we go.
Target destroyed.
There you go.
Find this place.
Now I can go here.
On the way.
Storm.
Get rid of.
I am here to serve.
First objective.
I am an instrument of vengeance. As requested.
If I can get a shot up from here.
They can't see me.
Targets marked for elimination.
Let's see if I can cripple a
precision target locked in.
Let's armor break. There we go.
Clear shot.
That's freaking awesome. Ooh, is ranged weapon not disabled? That's kind of weird.
Just wait, just wait.
I think it's kind of weird.
You will bleed.
You cannot harm me.
Maybe that's just me. Very cool. Get angry at stuff. Need to kill stuff. But let's wait.
What is your will? Yes, sir. They shall not pass. Activating camelialine defenses. Finding better ground. Reloaded.
Ah!
You shall feel pain for. I'll make you suffer.
Yes. Acquiring firing position.
Standing ready.
Back in battle condition, Commander.
Standing ready.
My focus fails me. They shall not pass. You command.
Ready to kill.
Yep. Let's see if I can get the seed from him. Through. Wait. No auto. That was weird. That was weird. Only if they move towards it. Keep that in mind.
Yes, Commander.
But that's good for me too, because I can now kill him off with my apocalypse.
Threat eliminated.
That's pod one. Then we have somewhere or two.
Awaiting directions. As you will.
But let's
approaching
do
enemy
that.
Position.
Another patrol.
Unleash me. Gliding through the water. On the way.
Let's burn, witch.
Intruders.
Let's deny the witch. If it goes down, then maybe I can go up. That'd
yes.
be nice. So, there's no going up here? That sucks. Let's see. Let's go here. Can shoot something. I can shoot this. There you go.
We bring death.
There we go. Let's go here.
They shall not pass.
Now let's set up Overwatch trap.
Your command.
And I wish I could, but I can't. Can do this. Yes, that is something. Nice. Everybody got it. So from here. Him. Or I could cripple him.
I will mutilate you.
Gonna disable his ranged weapon so he cannot shoot my apothecary. Plus he's bleeding. I gotta reload.
Ready.
Then he... can go here. Can then armor up. Then you can over. He stays by this. There we go. So much about that. Didn't he get why isn't he taunted? Does taunt not work through cover? Damn it. Well.
Glory to Sarkosh!
How much about that? So we need willpower with him. There you go. Then
give me a target.
This is two, but it's not enough. From here I can shoot.
On the hunt.
Take a little butt shot.
Taking aim.
Let's armor up. Oh yeah, he can maybe kill him.
Gliding.
Just in case.
My focus fails me.
This is two action. Ah, there may be enough so I can heal the servitor. Wouldn't that be nice? Seriously? Again, it told me I can shoot him. Can't. The game lies. Oh my god, he's surviving with one. How he died of bleeding. Yeah, some of the mechanics are frustrating. Especially the whole, yeah, you can shoot from here, no problem. Then, oops.
Vindicare, oh, at you your can't. Disposal. Acquiring firing position. Standing by for more ready targets.
Prepare.
Yes, Commander.
Here I can like a potshot either. Well, one of those anyway. One of my kill shots. Big kill shot. Let's see what we can do.
Ready for the hunt.
First of all, we can. Yes.
Perfect shot. Weapon empty.
Let's see what happens if I fail. Run away.
Finding better ground.
Run away. Then we have him here. Close, but still covered. Because I want them to get near the statue. Also.
Your orders? At once.
I am here to serve your command.
That's good enough.
Stay in position!
So.
Of course.
Advance with the fury!
I have to kill those first. By the way, did I kill the sea carrier before?
My blade is yours. For the Emperor!
Taste my fury!
Minor wounds taken. Precision target locked in.
Well done, my brothers. However, the Plague God's minions converge on your location.
Hold didn't want to kill him. How did I kill him? That was weird.
Seed removed from target.
What I did or did not? No, I did not kill him. I just
I up here the extract, okay. That's him. Well, get him out
as
of here.
As requested.
Let's see if I can. No, but let's see how far I can. Can go like this. Then I can go like this. Can move away.
They shall not pass.
They won't attack anyone else. I'm more than willing to sacrifice a servitor for this glorious task. You stay.
Praise the Emperor.
Okay, let's see. Who should I heal? Let's heal him. And let's give him 2 action points. So he can hover.
Gratitude. Ready to serve.
Hope you're sir. No need to kill those guys, just have to survive. Especially my windy card, that would really be nice. Because I'm kind of tired of buying them. They are expensive.
Just wait.
Service. Yes, Commander. Face me.
Don't want to kill him. Want to basically disable him. Same thing over here. But so now I can hopefully. Let's
ready to kill.
Get him.
To serve. I am his empty.
See you.
He will
going to kiss me.
I am with you. The fire will be lit.
I see what. Watch over me.
Never forget. Bolter trade ready.
Defense is active. With haste!
Secure in position!
All active Astartes recovered. Beginning teleportation.
There we go. That was a... Is it low or a mean? Not sure. Feels like it was a low danger. So that tells us much about. Well, we got stuff done. Rank 2, great. No, seriously, no. Now we got rank 2 before I got rank 2 with Immaculate Deed. Lycan. This does absolutely nothing. Power armor with more resist. Sounds like a plan. Nice. So he has the whole great for movement range. This is for healing. Extra combo. Okay, I see. So let's heal, and this gives plus heal and warp charge plus heal, but I think the normal is good enough. Because it got ready. Then we'll say we have here. There we go.
How long can I survive? How long will this go on?
Their faith ever remains their aegis, Commander.
We have one. Cannot go. What's
Commander,
going on?
Your men have been away from the halls of Titan for too long.
Exigencies indeed. Commander, we cannot be distracted by such trivialities.
Perhaps not entirely to the letter of the Grand Master's instructions, but such a demonstration.
Are you building something? Hardly. construction. Oh, we could. Okay. We're complete. And now we get the extractor skull. Doors of the bloom. Archaeotech. There you go. On Grimoire. Grim. Unlikely. Ten servitors. Can I actually? The only one I can reach is it. Barely. Commander, the meditation chamber has been consecrated and is ready to house your men. Quiet contemplation. Although silence is a strange concept to me, at any time I'm interested, 436 vessels left. Brave the noise. You may need quiet here to commune with the Emperor, but the machine god speaks to me through. There we go. We survived another 23 days, I think it was. One. So, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, please leave a comment, please subscribe. By the name of the Emperor, I'll see you back next time.